I got up early this morning and felt like doing a little wood burning. So I've got these two knife handles that I made this past week, and one's gonna be for a friend, and I'm thinking this one's going in our kitchen as a family knife. There's some birds chirping, which should make some good background noise, but there's also some neighbors using what sounds like a weed whacker, so we'll see. Might have to edit that sound out. But yeah, so I was just gonna show my process start to finish. I'm just gonna do a peacock feather on this one. I was thinking of writing peacock on it, but my mom suggested a peacock feather, just be symbolic about it. So got these watercolor peacock feathers, and just gonna do a light pencil sketch. This is koa wood, so pencil does not show up great on this, but yeah, that's good. I got pretty much what I wanted. I just needed the main line here, the one that goes down the middle. I mostly want to be careful about how I do the eye and to not fill it in too solid to still give those little ruffly feathers. My wood burning tool. This is my favorite tip these days. This is a wire tipped wood burning tool as opposed to the solid tipped ones, which I had been using for a while before. See, this one has like two wires that connect in with screws. And I like this triangle tip. It's nice and flat, and it heats up really, really quick, as opposed to the solid metal ones, which take like a few minutes to heat up. These wire ones are, they only take a few seconds to heat up. So I like to put it around 80 or so, and I believe that's the voltage or possibly wattage. I don't want to overwork this, so I think I'm probably going to call this done. I'm just going to put my initials down here. I think that's ready for a coat of oil and to call it done. I'll probably come back to it in a couple hours and take another look at it just to see if there's any spots I want to touch up before finishing it off. But yeah, that's looking pretty much like I wanted it to. Thanks for watching.